Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the next part of Styx, Master of Shadows. Just got a coin out here. So yeah, I wasn't counting on the fact that when you look at the map in this game, you can't see your actual location. So, looking at the guides, the coin guide that I linked in the first gameplay video for the series, it shows where the coins are at on the map, but it doesn't show where you are, so I don't know how hard it'll be for me to find all the coins and all the levels. I've done it before, but I think there's one up here. Yep. So that's 14 of 20. This is a really cool view. Very freaking cool. Okay. There's an opening over there. Okay. It's just above where we were. Okay, and you can go down. Just making sure there's no nests. There's a nest. Nothing in it, though. That. I'd rather go back up. Since I was already clearing it this direction anyway. Take this guy out. I like how they just stand up. Okay. Okay, this guy's standing alone. Leaner.
Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender will be court-martialed, and the appropriate sentence will be applied, depending on rank, which can range from a deduction in daily rations to imprisonment. Everyone is required to take note.
Sounds rough.
Hear ye, hear ye. On the orders of his lordship, Governor Barryman, this edict is proclaimed with the force of law and takes effect immediately. In order to preserve good relations between the elf and human peoples, and in accordance with the Treaty of Akanash, all physical or verbal abuse of an elf is strictly prohibited. Any offender...
It's probably nothing.
Sticks, put him down. Unless you can squeeze him through a hole.
Good. Let's get this over for him.
Excuse me. Okay.
Oh shit! This one's for me!
Well, there goes that. Not sure how he saw me there. Coins anywhere that they could possibly be. There's a guy right there. Oops. There's a coin. Yeah, they start like hit scanning you with their frickin' daggers, and as soon as they get a hold of you, they just beat the crap out of you. There's nothing you can really do. Thank you.
get him.
Get a knife on him. Nice. Dude, that's all you're gonna do is take a step.
Perhaps nothing after all.
Let's just take a moment here. I've still got things to settle before that.
Before going through there is what he means. Because the airship timetable is still up there. Up. That's where he wants to go, is up. There's a coin. It's on the other table on the other side. Right there on the edge of the table. So there's a big ass chandelier up here. That's the one they're showing right there on the map. So that's where we are. You can drop that chandelier and kill all these dudes. There's like four down there. That's if you don't alert them and cause them to scatter. There's the chandelier. coin. Couple of dudes, vial. He didn't hear that. The nest we already got.
I'm sure that hurts.
I haven't even...
Hey, what?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
What the heck?
Bring your pikes, boys! This monster is
whatever. Whatever. As soon as I walk up behind the dude, he's turning around. Come here, buddy.
Hey, is someone there or not?
Damn it. He got done in. Who goes there? Show yourself! Who goes there? Show...
isn't very far. See if I can get there without a pack of rabid dogs in my ass.
17 to 20. Where's that chandelier? throat is dry. Okay. So, here we go. Crunch. Now the guy up on the stairs survived. He's running and hiding in the corner. Yeah. It's funny. Okay. Right. Oh, we gotta unlock it. Oh crap. Dagger, which I don't need. I don't know why the alert. Okay, there it goes. Music was going like there was still somebody that was alerted. So no coin. Oh, there's a coin here, look at that. Glad I checked. Okay, two more. There was one over here. To go to the library. I'm not ready to go there yet. Because we still need two more coins. To a coin at least, probably. He's doing his little floating glitch. Yeah, there's a coin down here for sure. Okay. Have to use one of our clones. Yeah. Just open it, I guess. It's not the one I needed opened. He's supposed to just go through.
A monster! That one's mine!
Let's go!
Get me some of it!
Screwed that up. Get up to this high area, and there's a lever that your clone can pull that will let Styx get through. It's right there. We just can't get to it from this side. Let them reset. Gettable. He's in a bad spot. Try to get this one. Good. Here's a coin. Boink. Come here.
It came from here.
No.
I'm sure I heard.
Chop, chop. Somewhere. Alright, I'm gonna stop the video here, guys, and I'll actually keep looking for this coin, and we'll pick the next video up at that coin once I find it. So thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.